Hello, I'm Shane Rose, and I'm going to be 18 nearing the end of this year, which means I'll be at voting age. And I would encourage people to vote for local council elections, because the country is in a constantly changing state. And the more the country changes, the more local areas changes. And if you're not up to date on politics and up to date on voting, then you won't know how the changes will affect you.